All right, good evening everyone. It is Tuesday night, 9:15 race for Super Late Models at New Smyrna. Don't get me pronouncing words because I always get them wrong. And I don't think I've got...
I shared my setup with you if you needed one. Alright, cool. Thanks, man. It's not that great, but it was pretty decent.
Stop and download.
Sorry about that, but it got shady right there.
Hey, John, when you get a second, you want to try sending that again? Nothing came through.
Okay, 10-4.
Alright, man, here comes your first time left. One more left to go. 17.357. There's the checkered flag.
Alright, David, I just did.
Way to go, John.
Yeah. I was working on that setup, man. It was hard. Did you get it, David?
Yeah, I got it, John. I'm going to try it and practice for a little bit. So I'm going to use just what I have.
That's cool. Just save it.
Gotcha. Thanks, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I just let you know I got your email today. I just didn't have time to respond to it.
Okay, yeah, that's all good.
Same one I got?
Oh, yeah. He's he accepted it. So Dave's on the board. He's on the team.
Cool. I think I will too.
Yeah, Dave, I'm trying to get Scott to join us, but he's been thinking twice about it.
Hey, I've been a loner.
Yeah, I'm always like that too, man, but I figured I'd start this thing up and I started meeting some friends to have it.
Damn for that.
Same here, a loner here.
You got trading paints on, John?
I figured it out.
You got trading paints on, John?
Yes, sir.
You see my car? You see how I painted up?
Oh, yeah.
All right, man.
White and red. Oh, that's nice.
Your road is closed.
With the sponsors and all. Well, it ain't a sponsor. It's Carolina Hurricanes. It's a hockey team.
Yeah, that's nice. I like that. You got yours on? You can see mine?
Yeah. You painted yours up. Where's that logo at?
I'll send it to you. I gotta send it to you through an email.
Alright, man, we're going.
My logo's in the back. I'll pull in front of you real quick.
10-4, I got you. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Get ready. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Got one outside. Still there. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Still there. You're clear high, clear high. 21.435.
Not clear. Damn, 9.
17.521. Stopped up ahead. Go high. 17.961.
looks like the asshole that wrecked me.
Go ahead, how much go low?
0.008. Thanks, man.
You're welcome. You're welcome, buddy. That's 101 racing, right? It'd be fast to let them go unless you want to get dumped.
Exactly. 17.679.
Unless there's 10 laps to go.
That car is a lap down. 17.807. 17.889. Got one inside. 17.93. Clear low, clear low.
Thank you, buddy.
Get back.
18.303. That car is a lap down. 17.843.
Okay, this setup sucks for a long run.
Got one inside. All clear, all clear. 18.197.
Getting a little tight on you, John?
Yeah.
Driving it, or you need
to
back up your corners.
17.
Yeah, I already started doing that.
That car is a lap down. 17.984. That car is a lap down. All clear, all clear. 18.201.
Where are you going?
That car is a letdown. Clear low, clear low. 18.139.
Yeah, I just do that to you, Dave.
You came pretty close, but I was watching you.
I'm sorry.
No problem, man. No problem.
17.953. Outside. All clear, all clear.
Thank you.
18.135. That car is a letdown.
Damn, Nate, I just can't close that gap.
Points leaders had a bad night.
Second place is still good.
1-2.
These tires are about headed though.
Oh no, Scott, you fell down to third, buddy.
18.
No, that's my car number.
3-9.
No, I know, but I looked at the points earlier.
Oh, Emma? Emma?
We went in front.
Got one outside.
Clear high.
That car is a lap down. 18.27.
Hopefully with this one here tonight, it'll pick me back up.
Yeah, it should.
Alright man, that car is flat down. 18.075. Inside.
Oh my gosh, go.
Alright man, that car is
flat
down. Stay high. All clear. All clear. Alright man, that car is a lap down. 18.543.
Hmm. traffic be in there?
18.208.
At that rate, Scott. Where do you want to go?
Download.
Got one outside. All clear, all clear. That car is a lap down.
No problem.
18.247. Got one outside.
Come on now, driver.
All clear, all clear.
You get damn 4F. You have the number one car.
It wasn't my fault.
Oh, I guess it's mine, huh?
18.203.
No, I was trying to get the leader some room.
Oh, at my expense? I don't think so, dude.
Okay, buddy.
You know, I know I'm last down because I had an incident right off the start. I got run over. And so I'm trying to stay out of everybody's way, but I don't have to do that. I can be a prick. And you don't want the prick to come out of me.
Okay, buddy. It was a complete accident.
18.114. That car is a lap down. Got one outside. All clear, all clear.
I must have a big time struggle with anybody's cars. Coming up under you.
Outside.
All right, man, so that easy coming with the
all clear, all clear.
18.458.
Point 3, 2, 1.
Nice save, buddy.
Alright, I'm gonna swing in there. Yeah, I'm coming, mate.
18.136.
Oh, and I forgot to slow him up for ya.
Don't do that, I wanted to meet him fair and square.
No, next time that $5 better be in my pocket.
Go ahead.
18.119. Got one outside.
Sorry, buddy. Just gonna
all clear, all clear. Eighteen point 277. We have 20 laps to go at the line. That car is a lap down. Eighteen point 154. Alright, man, that car is a lap down.
There you go, I'm going low.
Got one outside. 18.101. Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. Got one outside. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. All clear, all clear.
Yeah, if he came up with that $5, that'd explode you down.
2, 1, 6.
How pretty are your iRacing account? Yeah.
Eighteen point 107.
I'd be happy with a gallon of gas just to make sure I make it.
Inside. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. All clear, all clear.
I'm hoping I do too.
18.416 outside. You're clear high.
for you, but I hope y'all don't, because I'm running. I made sure I had enough for this race.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Oh no, he just come on the mic and told me I got 5 laps of fuel left. That ain't good.
18.1. Alright man, that car is a lap down.
Okay, note to self, put more gas in the tank.
18.108.
Probably would have been fine if we had a car.
I think that was probably why I figured that in.
Point 2, 5, 4, 10 to go.
Hey Scott, stay high, I'm going in the pits.
Okay, cool.
I only had 2 laps to go.
that's what he's saying on mine, 2 laps to go.
18.288.
Okay, so I'm not going to get the second place. Oh, Nate, you have slowed down. You must be conserving, too.
18.279.
Now's my chance.
All right, I'm going in. I got to get some gas. What in the world? My truck, my car's stuck. It won't do nothing.
Turn your gas off. Turn your gas off.
No, it got stuck. It wouldn't do anything.
The car in front of you is on the same lap. You're racing in position. Outside. You're clear high. Clear high. Car stops down low. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Zero
wow,
is close.
I got 7.
Catch the
Are
7.
Are you serious?
Car.
Somebody stopped in the middle of the back stretch. I was running the leader down, too.
Sounds a little suspicious to me.
5 to go at the line.
Think he ran out of gas.
The least he could have done was towards the bottom of the track.
7. Car.
I've taken a 10-second lead down to a 4-second lead.
2 laps to go. Car. 10. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
This won't happen again. You best believe that.
Good win, Nathan.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, congratulations, Nate. I wanted to get up there to you so bad, but I couldn't. Oh well.
I think if we would have stayed green, I might have had him.
All right, man.
You
would have
had to come past me first.
I already did.
That's because I pitted. If I wouldn't have had to pit, you still had to come get me.
Oh yeah, there was no running you down just on tires. I was going to have to beat you on fuel.
And now I changed, couldn't get my rear tire or get my tires knocked off, and I think I got like two rear tires and no front tires changed and get a dash of fuel, and now it's all screwed up.
All right, man, line up on the inside row.
Congratulations.
There's the flag, man. It's over. There you go, man. Good job, driver.
I'm curious to see what these tires look like after that long of a run.
Yeah, problem is with mine, I changed mine in the pits and I ain't gonna get an accurate reading.
If you can read it, you can look at it right now and be able to see what it was.
Yeah, my right front was 80%, my right rear was 92, left front was 87, left rear was 97.
I was right side, left side was 91, right side's 90, left rear 96, and right rear 88.
That was a really good race. That's arguably the best race I've ever seen on iRacing.
You lucky.
Damn, I would have had that win.
So the magic number instead of 10 gallons should be like 15 maybe?
That's exactly what I had.
Okay, so 14 then. I like living on the edge.
Yeah, I had like 30 laps of fuel left.
Oh, we're talking about 13 gallons then. Yeah, because, I mean, it didn't take much to just, I mean, with probably 10 laps to go, so I could, yeah, probably 11 or 12 gallons.
Yeah, I mean, whoever would have thought that this race went green the whole time, too, though.
True that.
Last night, we had two cautions, and I had 20 laps left.
True that.
It was just the luck of the draw tonight.
Yeah. Man, I ate that, ran that, and fought that for so long and run to give it away and come in sixth place.
Yeah, I know. That sucks. You had a good time, man. There was no catching you.
I was equal to Nate because there was times when he'd get in open traffic and I could get open traffic and we'd set the same times because the relative never changed. But he'd get in traffic, I'd catch up to him, and then I'd come across it, and it was vice versa. But if it would have went, I don't believe I would have called him.
What kind of times was you running whenever y'all got clear around
17.9? Hold on just a minute. Let me look at him. Anywhere from 17.9s to 18.1 is the high.
Yeah, that's almost exactly what I was running. Because I couldn't catch you. I would look at it and see it, but traffic kept getting to me.
Yeah, me too, because it was really hard when you were backing up your corners and you were still kind of pushing a little bit in the corner, and then you were also having to back up even more because you knew you were going to meet somebody into that corner trying to pass them. It was getting crazy.
Oh, yeah, but you couldn't ask more out of the lap cars staying out of the way. I mean, they did a great job.
10-4 that they did.
Hey, thanks a lot.
10-4, you done a good job. But you just didn't hold up the leader long enough.
I've got to get paid.
I understand that. No services until the money's in their account, huh?
it wasn't too long ago whenever I was in your shoes. I'm just now starting to figure it out, and I've been on here for 2 years.
Good. I came on right after the Tony Stewart race.
I came on in April. And if you want to, you can check this out, because I post every one of my races, or just about every one of my races, on YouTube.
Well, I will like and subscribe.
It's under the same name I am, Scott Page. Or you can type in, say, like, Iracing Super Late Models at New Smyrna, and you'll find my name in the list.
Yeah, I want to watch lap 5, the battle between 9 and 8, and see if I did anything wrong, because he was bitching about it.
I don't know if you'll be able to see that, because I won't in that vicinity. The only thing you'll see is what I see out my cockpit window.
Oh, no, on the replay now.
Oh, 10-4. All right, man. I'm getting ready to get out of here, and you have a good evening.